It was the 16th of July 2010. It was the beginning. Only the beginning.
I didn't know where is the destination. I didn't know where is the journey will take me.
But it takes me somewhere, somewhat, to someone I've known as myself. Right?
From stem to stern, it built me, it scattered, hurt me in some way.
The road can be a little rough sometimes, but it won't be for nothing. It stopped with your laughter, friendship, joy, and uncountable blessings of the best surroundings I could ever have.
And once I look back, I've become someone so strong, so tender, unbreakable. Somebody put my mind Jesus for something bigger.
Now, we're reaching the last kilometers. We'll stand way up in the air without the gravity trying to pull us down.
Changing is scary, but I have to. We have to.
I believe I'm strong enough now. Thanks to you.
First, memories are precious when they already are. When the spotlight shining, it's all about us. Let's do this right.
We are not alone, but we are all one.
Lux.